Introduce all the players in Family Feud game. I want to thank you guys for tuning in. We're gonna have some fun and play Family Feud. So let me show my face. I'm Connie. I am gonna read the questions. My teammate, go say something. Go on, Grandma, say something. My teammate is Cool Kid One, which is okay. Team two is Dad,
no,
and who is
three.
Team two is
Rufus.
I'm you and Roy.
And we got Roy in the building, baby. So, and the crowd, go! Answer the question. You can say it. If you get it wrong, you get an X. Y'all get three X's, you out the game. Well, that part of the game over there goes to the next card. Okay? But once you get three X's, that's when I switch your ass to something different from a different whole card. Or I can turn it over. Whichever I choose to do. But I guess y'all ready? We can start this game.
Yes.
Alright. Okay. Here we go. Name something that begins with a gift of blank. Go. You got 10. Who gonna start? Who gonna go first? Okay, you got only 10 seconds to think of something. Name something that begins with the gift of whatever.
Giving.
I don't like this one. Let's do another one, okay?
Nah, we got the
I mean, you can. I can turn it over, and you can do try another one. Okay, I'm gonna do it because this one a little bit. Okay, let's do this. Let's do another one. Okay, we gonna start over. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. All right, y'all ready? Name a vocation. A vocation, not vacation. Name a vocation in which you can achieve greatness. And go. Who go name? Who first?
I'm
you first. Name a vocation in which you can achieve greatness, like in a job or whatever. Name something. It don't matter, whatever you want to pop out there. It's something you can. And get your first X.
I got an answer, right? Lawyer.
I want to give it to you,
but it's not there,
so I ain't gonna give it to you. I can, but I ain't gonna give it to you. And think of something else, something high paying job or something.
A lawyer.
But it's not on here though. If it was a little bit close, I would have did it for you.
A judge.
I'm gonna spare you one more. Go as I are you. I'm gonna spare her. Go.
She trying to get
my name a good, like a good job. That's out there.
Dennis.
See, you should have told her. I can give it to you and say they got doctor.
But that's a doctor.
But it's a doctor though.
Dennis is a doctor.
I mean, it's like I give you all that. Okay, I give you 15. I guess. Okay, I'll give you 15 points for that. All right. Okay, y'all got one more chance to go. Name another one. Something like a career, like, yeah.
Like a career job.
Something like, yeah, something good, like, yeah. Something that which you can achieve greatness.
A nurse.
Got doctor on here. So, that's it. Psh. Let me tell you what the answers was. Doctor, politician, president, acting, sports, teacher, and the clergy. So y'all can see.
All right. Don't really get any money.
All right, put y'all cards back down.
A teacher do.
A teacher do get, they get money. Yes,
the
they do.
A teacher get.
Well, Mr. Man
just. Well, I mean, they do. They did. I think they're supposed to pay teachers more. Okay. Next one. See, some of these ain't worth getting. That's why I'm like, I probably should pick certain ones, but. Name something people do in their cars while stopped at a red light.
What?
Name something people do in their cars while stopped at a red light. You can't say that. That's not yours. I don't need to tell me nothing. That's their question.
Names. Okay. Look at their phone.
Yep. Talk cell phone. 11. Okay. Okay.
Name something people do.
Name something people do. I don't even at the red light. Something they doing. At the red light. Cause you know the red light, people don't pay attention. They just doing whatever they're doing at the red light inside their car. 10.
Eat food.
Eat food.
Yep, eat. 7 points. Okay. Don't you ain't saying nothing, is you?
No, Daddy told you.
You well, they team, so they can go. Ah, you got the thing. Come on. Name, okay, let's okay, come on. You still got somewhere to go. Name something people do in their cars while stopped at a red light.
Rush the light. In a rush.
No.
And I don't got my
X. What other X at? Are you? You're supposed to forget the Rufus. All right, come on, are you? Name something people do in their cars while stopped at a red light. Yeah, same. All right. Come on, we got some more. Name something people do in their cars while stopped at a red light.
But we already did three.
No, you ain't get three X's, so there's still some more answers on here.
Pick their nose.
Nope.
Yeah.
Come on.
It's a funny. The floor is yours.
Hush. You're not supposed to be talking. Think of something, Brian. Don't let her fall.
Where can I think of something?
Just think of some stuff we might do in the car while we at the red light.
Can Ray say it?
No, she can't.
Let me tell baby.
Right?
No, and X. All right, that's all. It's a Jess Radio. Talk that's or cell phone. Yeah, I'll put that down. I'm just rereading all the answers. Sing. You said that, Rufus. Look in the mirror. Look around. People do look around to see, you know, they eat. I thought y'all gonna say that.
I said food. It's the same thing.
You said food.
I said yeah, and you said that was wrong.
Yeah,
you ain't even say eat. Okay, I put 7 points. Oh, I did. Well, I put 7. I put 7 points.
See?
I put 7 points.
You said no, you did.
I did. It's 7 right here. 7.
Okay.
Cause you did. Cell phone was 11. Eat. And I think that was
she
don't
it. Wanna answer nothing.
And apply makeup, like a lot of them always be doing makeup. Alright. You can hold her. She can hold Raya if you want to. Alright.
They didn't say a girl apply makeup.
No,
it could be okay, it could be anybody. I say it like that. It could be anybody. Alright, here go another one. Okay, next card.
No,
right. Alright, here
go
a good one. Oh, I like this. Here we go. Come on. Get your bank accounts on.
Your money.
Show them y'all exes. Show the exes. Show everybody the exes. They go to the exes because we're finna get baby. Zion, you better put your thinking cap on. All right. All right. Here we go. Listen, put your thinking. Stop playing. Name a food that you hope you got milk to go with. And go. What?
Cereal.
Yeah. That's top notch. 60. Damn. Okay.
Cookies.
Yep. 2 more.
was over to take Mama jacket off. I fold up the blanket. Yeah.
What else? Put name something. Name a pool that you hope you got milk to go with.
Donuts. Cause you milk and donuts. You can
donuts ain't on here. I ain't y'all ain't getting that point. Come on. Oh, get your eggs. Name one more, hurry up. 10, 9. I ain't gonna let you get the first eggs. Put it back down. 10.
Cupcakes.
9. Cake on here.
Did we already say cake?
Okay. You said donuts. Okay. Go ahead. Okay. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7.
With milk.
6.
5, crackers.
4. And. One more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
candy canes.
And I'm just reading all the answers over. Cereal, cookies, brownies, macaroni and cheese, cake, pancakes, and peanut butter.
Peanut butter.
I thought she was gonna say pancakes. Cause you know, like, get y'all some milk when I get y'all pancakes. Remember?
You should be in that thing.
Okay.
I'm really trying
this
to
find it. Let me see.
Can I read it? No, can I read it?
Wait a minute, Zai. I'm trying to think of a good one with you.
Can I read it? Can I read it, Mama? Can I read it?
Okay, read this with Zai.
On the holding.
No, because you don't want to. No, you like to quit doing it like this. Read it.
Name something you can catch.
Name something you can catch. 10.
Football.
9. A ball. Okay. Name something you can catch. 10. 9.
A ball?
8. He just said that. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Bitch, I can't feel it.
Get your eggs. Ten, 9. Come on, we're not doing that. 8, 7. Something you can catch. 6, 5, 4.
Cold.
3. Yep, cold illness. 42 points. That's a hot one.
I don't know what that is.
Don't you catch like a ball? Anything you catch, whatever. Johnny fish. Shut up! You don't know. Like that too. Shut up! You don't even know. You just want to say a fish because it was on here. Don't say the name. Now I'm gonna read something on this other side. We can finish. No, he done pretty much said it. Where, that was the last answer. It was the fish. That was the last answer. Yeah. You don't. You're not on that team.
Let me give y'all something out here. Can I read it?
No, you cannot. Name a phrase that contains the word power.
What else is
okay, that might be kind of hard.
Name a phrase people
that contain the word power.
Black power.
Yep, black power. But the answers was black power, power walk, power rangers, power to the people, power of love, power tools. I don't like that word. Okay. Name up. Hold on. Okay. Name up a reason people don't like to carpool. Crackhole mean when you're like get in the car with a lot of people.
Smoking.
Yep, smokers, 12 points. Name another reason why people like the carpool, are you?
Slow driver.
No, well, it got bad drivers. Bad drivers, we can say bad drivers. We put that down. Okay, I'll give you that four points. What else? Name a reason people don't like to carpool.
Bad odor.
Get your first X. Come on. Name a reason people don't like the carpool. Why people like you to call with a lot of people, are you? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
They funny like it?
5. Annoying. It say annoying core rubbers, but.
It's kind of the same, right?
Not really. Get your X.
That's how we play.
Who's cold? I can give you that one. Come on.
Not that. Not that.
You want to what?
What you got?
Oh, not that. 10. Name a reason people don't like the carpool. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Don't be ready on time.
5. Yep. Takes more time. Okay, I'll give you that. Okay, Mommy. Rufus. Huh?
Can I eat my honey bun?
Can you get a honey bun?
My address in my lunch box.
Yeah. I know you want to say, just keep playing right quick and you get one. Come on, y'all got another chance. Think about it. Why you want to be a car with a bunch of people? Like, think about everybody in the car. One car in my car. Name a reason people don't like the carpool. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. No, it was no independence, annoying coworkers, smokers, take more time, too crowded, like to be alone, bad driving. Look at you, how you answer. I couldn't probably answer half of your mama.
So she got to wait till we get finished.
Okay, here go a good one.
She got to wait till we get finished.
Ready? Next card. We asked 100 women, what would you do if 2 men were fighting over you? And go. Go. 10, 9.
Pick one.
Ask 100 men, what would you do if 2 men were fighting over you? Enjoy the fight. I can say that. I give her that one. You say enjoy the fight. Pick one. She enjoy, that's like enjoying the fight. Hell, I guess. I give you that one, I guess. 7. Okay, what else? Another reason. Come on, Rufus. We asked 100 women, what would you do if 2 men were fighting over you?
Yeah. Leave.
Yep, leave them, walk away. That's the top notch. 46. Dang, okay. Did you get? Oh, come on. 10, 9. We asked 100 women, what would you do if 2 boys was fighting over you? What would you do? 10, 9, 8.
Laugh?
Yep, laugh at them is one. Pick up an X. Y'all want to disqualify this one? Or y'all keep trying? Okay, you ready? Yeah. And go. Yes, 100 women. What would you do if 2 boys was fighting over you? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Y'all want one more chance? Okay, well, it's leave them walk, which y'all got. Try to stop them. Enjoy the fight. Be amazed. Get upset or laugh at them. That was a good one, though.
That's where we at.
I know I put some down. I put your points down. What you talking about?
That's where we at.
I didn't cheat. I put y'all's scores down. I'm just saying that was a good one. I feel like y'all could have got more points and scores, though, for that one. All right. Okay. This is a little weird. Well, here we go.
Oh, shoot, that's me.
Hey. Okay, guys, we back. We on round two of the game. Team one and the crowd. Go! Woo!
Name something everyone knows about a pig.
Fat. Come on, Zai.
They muddy.
Pink.
Hold up.
They muddy.
You heard this question before.
Hush. Pink. Sloppy pink. They sloppy. What else? Greedy.
But you can't out, but.
Oh.
Something everyone knows about a pig.
They stink.
Oh, get your ass!
What else? Come on, Zai. Go ahead, do something.
They snuffy pigs.
I already said that. Oh. Overweight.
The pig
nose. You already said.
The pig
they got a short tail.
Or the pig nose stay way.
Goes out.
The pig nose stay way. The pig nose stay way.
No.
You was right.
That's about him.
The pig nose stay way.
I'll give you a hint. What? It's what the noise no. Is what people be making.
What, oh yeah, what they make it? What noise is that? Wait, wait. Snorkeling or whatever it is.
They do.
Okay. Shh. What else? That's it. No. They like to play around in the mud. I don't know.
I know. They like.
They like playing muddy puddles. You can't say that. Muddy puddles. Money puddles. No. You can't think of nothing else.
No.
Okay, it's
to,
over with.
Okay.
We gotta go to the next one.
Alright. Put it down, Zai. Go ahead and get it because you're getting my nerves.
Can I do it?
You may not.
Tell me in what?
Read loud.
Sport.
So they can
sport
hear you.
The.
Nuh-uh. Tell me in what sport do the athletes receive the worst injuries? Tell me what sport.
Football. Soccer. Go. The name of sport that people hurt themselves.
Basketball.
No, they don't hurt themselves in no basketball.
They fall.
No, they don't hurt themselves.
They do. Do people
they don't hurt themselves in no basketball.
People do. You can run that knee right out the socket. And fall on
die.
That.
Football.
I already said football.
Nope.
Volleyball.
Y'all got two X's.
We got two X's?
Yep. Yep.
Ooh.
Baseball.
Damn.
Okay. We're gonna lose that. I'm glad we should have put money on here. We should have put these like $5 on.
We asked 100 women what type of clothing makes you feel most feminine.
Feminine. Skirts. Dress, skirt.
Hold up.
I know.
Bra. He said a bra. Get your eggs out.
Draws.
A freaking lingerie.
Hold up. Both of y'all said something at the same time.
He said a draw.
But he spoke for you.
No, he spoke on his own.
No.
I said lingerie.
No, he spoke for you because he just said something, right?
Yeah, he said.
Okay.
He said,
no.
But draws ain't no nails.
No, he just spoke for you.
He spoke for himself.
No, listen. One of y'all just said.
I said lingerie. He said draws. if draws ain't no nails, then he get his other ex.
Okay, but listen. Zion just said.
Draws.
Zion's who you said skirt, right?
I said skirt dress or whatever. First
okay,
time.
And then
he said draws. Oh no, he said bra.
He said
and draws. And I said lingerie. But we know what he said. I don't think on that.
Right,
both of us. Who was right? He was wrong. Who get Zion? Right, yeah.
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 We.
What
do you want to say right now?
Come on. You're supposed to be right here by me. You're supposed to sit by me. What you doing?
What you doing with that?
I got an X.
Okay. Okay.
Exactly.
How many? We got two
X
or one
X
still?
I got one
X.
You're supposed to get another one, right?
No.
How to talk. Like, a onesie. Like, you know what I'm talking about? What they call it?
I know.
Heels. Oh.
What's your mama be having on?
Something a woman look good in.
What's your mama be having on?
A wig. What's that clothes?
Yeah.
Oh, we gonna get killed in this game, Zai. Oh, I ain't putting Zai on my team no more. Put your exes down. I'm still proud. We like the Jaguars. We sorry, but we need this. We like the Jaguars.
Name it.
Come on, we're
having
fun.
Name it kind of place where you go every weekend, every Saturday.
Ooh.
Go ahead,
get,
let's go first.
Get a haircut.
You gotta get your skin and a haircut on Saturday.
Oh my God, Zai. Yeah. Club.
You gotta get an X, Zai.
The club, get your X, Zai. We got this candle and this lilac.
It's watery.
Lilac or something breeze.
Go. 10, 9.
You burn
eight,
yourself.
7.
Six. Church.
5.
No, Saturday.
4. Get your X. No, be careful because that fire though. You gotta be careful.
Yeah. Work.
Get your ass.
Dang. What was the answers?
It was store, mall, home, restaurant, movie / theater.
I remember that old question.
Bar / club.
Dang, we sorry. Come on, Jack. We Jaguars,
We're losing.
It's
all good.
What is the first thing men notice about a woman? Mm-hmm. Notice, yeah.
Her chest. Oh! Come on, Zai, get back in the camera. You supposed to be sitting. They watching you. The camera. I mean, her chest.
Bosoms.
Yeah, that's her chest. I didn't want to say like breast, whatever.
It says bosom.
You just said it, so.
That's the same thing. Yep.
Yeah.
What else a man notice about a woman?
What?
Which one? Say, pick one. Something man. What you notice about a woman? Or a little nice little
Zai.
Come on. Oh wow. Her eyes.
And
your ex. Oh damn.
You got it.
That's
right.
Three eggs. Oh, eyes. Oh, okay. What else you might notice on nice on a woman? Or a little girl. I'm gonna say a girl since you're a boy. Something nice, she's still a young lady.
Skirt.
Her hair. I'm so sorry. Come on. Damn, they killed us. We need to do kids get the Don't take anything with you.
Yeah,
I'm gonna be the person. I need to be the person who answer all the questions last.
Name a sport that just wouldn't be the same without a hot dog.
The bread. You said a sport. Oh.
Zai, you might as well go in and you and your mama grab an ex.
We don't care about this. Right?
What's the name? You and your mama grab an ex.
Come on, go ahead and ask. What was the question? Because we don't understand the
I
question.
I just said what was the question.
We didn't hear
it. But y'all, what was a sport without a hot dog?
That wouldn't be the same without a hot dog.
Baseball?
Well, no, listen. I said that and you were like, oh, blah,
I
blah,
said
blah.
Bread.
No, you,
you,
no, you need to
dog.
Listen. Did your mama tell you this, listen, right? Your mama say this, listen to the question, right? You see, you remember she say you got to listen
to the baseball,
question.
Football.
Yeah, you got that.
You better be glad, too. Ooh, basketball.
And
all
right,
that's it for us. All right, what else? We got another couple. We need some help over here.
We'll be doing 7. You heard me? We doing 7.
Huh?
We doing 7. Give me a phrase that's containing with the word hot.
Hot dog.
Get your ex.
Hot
stoves.
God.
get your hot ass.
Water.
Thank
you. That's 3 answers for us. Bun. What? This guy said hot sauce and hot dog. The word containing hot. Hot girl, hot
bun. Bun.
It's dog.
Bun. Hot bun.
Outside. You know what? I'll give y'all hot sauce. So I'll make y'all feel.
What's the next?
Y'all hot sauce because it was sauce.
Oh yeah, hot sauce. Okay.
I'll give y'all that.
But no, don't say that.
No, but y'all done. Y'all got the three.
You gave us what, so we got it.
No. I did no.
Oh, okay, okay.
Let me see. Let me see what the damage is.
What?
That's three, right? How many are we doing? 10, right?
Well, I ain't read all y'all's.
Yeah, you y'all read seven. I think you read
seven of ours?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm adding them up right now.
Okay, guys, we'll be back with the results. And say we already know who won, but anyways, they killed us tonight.
You sure about that?
We'll be back.
You positive about
that? Bye, guys. We'll be right back.
You positive about that?
Say we're waiting on the score of Family Feud. We're waiting on the score on Family Feud. Me and Zai. Team 2 was Amu and Rufus.
Nuh-uh.
So the score for team 1 was 292.
292.
And which is our. We won.
And team 2 was
290.
290. We won by 2 points.
What made y'all go up? Because that one question was 80-something points.
Right. See them Jaguars still in the building? Baby, I gave them a little bit of good luck for next year. Whatever the package is. Okay, guys. Thank you for watching this video. Like, share, subscribe to this channel and be a part of the family, baby. All right, y'all, we out. See you. Say bye, Roya. And bye.
Wait, before y'all make a video, y'all.